here now, Piotr Zyla. Well, Zyla has been smiling in a curious way, but his form has been mediocre, to say the least. This weekend is mighty important for him and his coach, Stefan Horngacker. At the moment, of course, he's picked to go to the Olympics, but I would say he's fifth out of five. So that's relevant. If he wants to actually earn himself a place in the Polish team, then he's going to have to improve considerably. Only four times this season he's been in the top 10.